Becky, congratulations on your victory tonight on Raw.
Thank you.
And congratulations on your historic win in the main event of WrestleMania 35. As one of the pioneers of the women's evolution, I have dreamed my entire life about main eventing WrestleMania. And you, Charlotte and Ronda, did that. You three turned dreams into a reality, and I'm very proud of the three of you for that. You were the first woman to pin the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
I did that.
And you were the first woman in WWE history to win both the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championships in the same night. And last week you talked about all of the women in the locker room coming after you for those championships, and that you have to sleep with one eye open. Well, I'm here to look you in the eyes, face to face, and let you know that I'm the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. And I'm coming after the Raw Women's Championship, and you should know that.
All right. I have spent years in the trenches with a lot of overlooked and underappreciated women, just like I was. Like you, Natty. And I've got to be honest, the second that I held my two titles over my head, I knew that those overlooked women were gonna try and hunt me down. That's the nature of this business. To take over the world, you have to take out the person that's on top. Now, Natty, we have traveled the world together as teenagers, looking to fight anyone, anywhere, just to get a foot in the door of WWE, and well, look at us now. Thank you. But Natty, she helped build the revolution from the ground up. So Natty, it would be a pleasure. Le pleasure. This dope.
Perfect timing.
No, this is ridiculous, Johnny. Becky's right. This dope. Come on.
The sassy Southern Belle, Lacey Evans.
And Renee, who are you to speak ill of the sassy Southern Belle? This is a lady.
Well, isn't this just adorable? Natty, I admire your determination. But the Raw Women's Championship couldn't possibly be around the waist of a classless has-been such as yourself, sweetheart. Now, you two nasties need to stop all this nonsense discussing a possible title match amongst each other. Because a lady knows how to curry favor and use her influence to get exactly what she wants.
Yikes.
And now that I am officially on Monday Night Raw, what I want is that Raw Women's Championship. And Natty, I have the authority, per the McMahons, that your next match will be against me. And the winner of this match will be the first one in line to face Becky for the Raw Women's Championship. So Natty, stand by because I'm about to educate you with a woman's rights. And Becky, if I were you, I'd pay real close attention, honey. Because I have a feeling a lady can teach a man a thing or two.
Very confident Lacey Evans, but a high-stakes matchup